Johnson, a bobble, a recovery, a bouncer, and Florida State is headed to the World Series.
They had to win games 2 and 3, but they did. And as you heard, FSU is headed to the Women's College World Series after beating LSU twice yesterday, including this one late last night. FSU not alone in the Women's College World Series. Hi, everybody. The softball world still buzzing about Florida freshman Jordan Matthews' walk-off home run that sent the Gators to Oklahoma City for the sixth time in the last 7 years under Coach Tim Walton. Florida will open play against a familiar foe this week. Here's what's going on in OKC as Florida opens with Georgia on Thursday. Georgia took 2 of 3 from Florida in Athens earlier this season. FSU gets a red-hot UCLA team. The Pac-12 is back as the Bruins, Oregon, Arizona State, and Washington all made it to Okie City. In fact, how about this? All of the top 8 seeds made it to the College World Series. Third time that's happened in the last dozen years. And FSU and Florida are in the same bracket, meaning if they both win their openers, they'll meet in the second round, or if they both lose, they would meet in an elimination game.